Acquire the weight from the table. Indicate a rebar diameter by inserting the phi symbol, followed by the section diameter value to get the relating weight per meter.